I know it looks like water, but it's not. Basically, this, and some water mixed together. It's like peaches or something. We're gonna see how Hannah looks. So I'm gonna take her little onesie, romper, whatever you wanna call it, off. And then I'm going to take her underwear off too. And we're just gonna do a sink feeding. We've been doing a lot of those, but yeah. Just gonna do a sink feeding. Yeah, and are you excited to eat? Yeah, I'm really hungry. Alright. Alright. And I just took off all her clothes. And I'm just gonna hold you guys. Oh, she got a little bit of food in her hair, but that's okay. There. It's not the most clean thing, but it will work. Now it looks like water, but believe me, just this. And you can kind of see it's just my cologne and water. Don't worry, I didn't add that much. I just did a little bit and then just made it with water too. But we're gonna see how she likes it. And I just going for the drink, it's going to be water. What does it taste like? Tastes like Hawaiian ginger. That's good because it is Hawaiian ginger. Smells really good. Here you go. I'm gonna have to baby you soon. I have a towel in here, so I'll clean her up with it. You always say when I make messes. You're a messy eater, I'm sorry. There's nothing to say. You're one of the messiest kids out there. Got it on your leg one time. And in your eyes. And then you got an eye infection. This wasn't all on camera, guys. The eye infection or the feeding where she got in her eyes wasn't on camera. But it happened. Can I have a drink now? Okay, just water. Flavorful water. Yep. What one did I choose again? Strawberry. I just in a big pot. I just pour the water in a big container in. Because it comes in little packets and stuff. I just pour in a big thing. I really wish I could show you guys my favorite hoodie, but I can't because it says my school name on it. But I might have, I'll probably end up showing you guys and blocking the school. Then if you guys know my school, then that would be bad. There, I just had her drink it. Lift it off this bin. And make some more flavorful water. And with feelings and everything, it's just coming right off. You can't even know my name is on it. Can't even know. Yeah, it had my name. But you never was able to read it. I'm just gonna open the lid. Yeah, it's coming off, you can see. So pretty much I won't be scared to show you the whole bottle. Come on, we're gonna drink it. Ugh. Come on, I know you don't want your water. You're dry, but At least this gold water is okay, but fountain water isn't that best, but I mean, you must drink it. She's drinking it because there's the bathroom. She's going to the bathroom, that's how. And we're just gonna some more glue thing on you. Thank you for not budging about the water issue. Here you guys go. Makeup container. My sister uses, she likes makeup, and I do not, but I do have makeup. I would show you it, but it has my name on it, well, my nickname, but I'm still not going to tell you my nickname. I'm going to go ahead and throw a towel in this makeup container so her makeup doesn't get wet, and she'll put it on this. And she's here. You guys can't see your face. Turn to the side. Are you crying?
No.
Just the water?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looked like she was crying. But she's not. I made a lot of videos today. It's August 2nd, I believe. Time is around 10. I cannot show you, tell you exactly the time, but it was around 10. There you go. And, okay, your hair is not that wet, but I'm still gonna dry it. There you go, with that. You have some cute hair. Okay. The only fact I do not like about boy dolls is they're not really automatically correct, you know. These are what girl dolls look like. They're not automatically correct. If you add the wet chemicals, you'll know what I mean. If you don't, I'll go ahead and show you a picture of him naked. So you know what I mean. It's not automatically correct. There you go. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and... I'll go ahead and lay you guys down and... Yeah, sorry, you're gonna see that in a second, for a minute or two, till I put the underwear on her. There you go. Now you do not have to see her private spot. Is that funny?
Yeah.
How so? Oh, these clothes are so cute on her. I'll show you how cute this is. With the boots, if you're wondering where I got the boots, it was from a little mommy doll. I used to have her, but I don't know where she went, or she would be in my baby lie thing. She wouldn't be a baby lie, but she would still be in my baby lie collection. Because she's a little mommy, and I don't know where she went. She probably got lost in the move. Because I always had lived here in my whole life. I had Kaylee in my other house. She moved with me. And yeah. This is Hannah's home. She we saw. And that, and also for Emily and baby Leah. But Kaylee, well, she was in a different room. She was in a different environment before we moved. Oh, snapped off. Sometimes it does that. That's why I always snap it. There you go. So you can hardly ever tell she's wearing underpants. So you can hardly tell. You can tell a little bit, but she's gonna look there. Down there. I'm just gonna put boots on. This actually fits her really good, but it's a little loose. They weren't made for her. Obviously, I wish they would actually come with shoes. How handy would that be?
But that would be really handy. That would be really handy. And a new outfit. Two outfits come off it. Because obviously they have to have one. Because they can't just put a makeup baby in the box. That's just weird and wrong in so many ways.
And people are asking what doll she is. She's Nathnackin Lily Brunette. You guys are wondering. And she's gorgeous. She has brown hair. I have blonde hair, but brown mix. It's like a blonde brown mix. Here's my hair. So I love the blonde and brown haired. And I don't mind the African American, but I'm okay with it. The African American, I'm fine with it, you know? I'm fine with the African American dolls. I've always dreamed of getting one, but I just never have gotten one. But yeah, always dreamed of having one. But I will get one, and I'll probably get two. So yeah. And so she's so cute in this little thing. It's a dress, but since she's so cute, my baby eyes always love being in my dresses like this. This is not what dresses are for. I'm not a lady. I'm a tomboy. I don't like makeup at all. But I have friends that are girly girly, like who like makeup, but I don't. My sister who's girly girly. I'll show you her makeup real fast. Hers, except this is mine. Hers, and the rest are mine, but I'm not going to show you it because it says my nickname on it, and I'm going to make sure it doesn't have my nickname on this because I did show you the Hawaiian clone I have. But, you want to say bye? Thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. Bye-bye. Bye, guys.